Good afternoon, children. Today we will start chromosomal theory of inheritance. In previous study, we learned about polygenic inheritance and then discussed chromosomal theory of inheritance. Chromosomal theory was proposed independently by Walter Sutton and Theodore Boveri in 1902. According to this theory, sperms and egg cells provide the only bridge from one generation to the other. All hereditary characters must be carried in them. The hereditary factors are carried in the nucleus. Like the Mendelian alleles, chromosomes are also found in pairs. The sperm and egg, having haploid sets of chromosomes, fuse to re-establish the diploid set. The genes are located on the chromosomes in a linear order, as there are two chromosomes of each kind in somatic cell known as diploid. There must be two genes of each kind, one in each of the two are homologous chromosomes. Homologous chromosomes synapse during meiosis and get separated to pass into different cells. This form the basis for segregation and independent assortment. A gamete receives only one chromosome of each type and thus has only one gene for a trait. The paired conditions is restored by fusion of gametes. So now discuss sex determination mechanism. Sex determination mechanism. The establishment of sex through differentiated development in an individual at the time of gamete formation is called sex determination. Henking in 1891 could trace a specific nuclear structures through spermatogenesis. He observed that 50% of sperms received these specific structures after spermatogenesis, whereas the other 50% did not receive it. He named this structure as X body. Later scientists explained that X body was a chromosome, so now it is known as X chromosome. E.B. Wilson in 1902 to 1905 find the another chromosome X and Y and known as सेक्स क्रोमोजोम। Whereas the other chromosome, which do not participate in sex determination, is known as autosome. So there are two types of chromosomes. Two types of chromosome: sex chromosome and autosome. On the basis of types of sex chromosome, present in the gamete, parents can be two types. Homogamity producing similar gametes, heterogamity. Producing dissimilar or different gametes. Sex determination generally two type: male hetero gamete and female hetero gamete. Males produce two different types of gametes in terms of sex chromosome. Female producing different gametes in terms of sex. Male heterogametia. XX and XY type. XX and XO type. Then female. ZZ. ZW type. ZZ, ZO type. Now, male heterogamity. First type, XX, XY type. This type of sex determination mostly seen in most of insect and human beings. XX chromosome along with autosomes. So AA denoted as autosomes and XX denoted the gamete. Female. XX and XY parent. A plus X. A plus X, A plus Y, that is autosomal, and this is XY. This AX fuse with this form AAXX. This is female one. This AX fused with Y then form AA plus XY. This one is male. So male is heterozygotic and female is homozygotic. Second example, XX XO type. Here gamete and this is progeny. Male XO, female A plus X gamete. This is the gamete and form two types of gamete. One is A plus X and second A plus O. This fused with female X form AAXX. AA plus XX. Then AO fused with AX form AA plus XO. This one is male and this one is female. Parent gamete and this one is the progeny. This type of sex determination seen in grasshopper. Grasshopper. Male have only X chromosome and female have a pair of X chromosome, pair of X chromosome. Then second female heterogamity, female hetero ZZ. ZW type this type of sex determination mostly seen in fishes, bird, fowl, etc. Female ZW, male ZZ. This is parent two gametes are formed A plus Z A plus W, then single gamete A plus Z. AZ fuses male AZ to produce AA plus ZZ. Then male individuals forms. Then AW fused with AZW female bondage form. Male contain only Z chromosome. And female have a pair of male contain a pair of Z chromosome and female having only Z chromosome. Z plus Z Z type. Sex determination. It is mostly seen in cockroach. Cockroach. Female one is Zeto. Male rejected parent. Form two gamete, A plus Z, A plus O. Single gamete, A plus Z. A fused with AZ to form AA plus ZZ. Male one is formed, then AO fused with AZ, ZO. Female one is formed. So by which way male heterogamety and female heterogamety, in which sex is determined? Thanks.